I'm back. I'm sitting on a piano stool right now in my closet that I just cleaned. Sort of. That video will be coming pretty soon because I filmed the video cleaning my whole room, attempting to clean my whole room. It's not all clean yet and I still have things to go through, but I'm like throwing a lot of things out, so there's that. Today I decided to do the new YouTuber, I can't speak, new YouTuber tag. I have 8 questions on my phone. Oh, it actually focused. And I will be answering them. It's gonna focus, okay. The first question is, what is your name and what is your channel name? My name is Megan and my channel name is Megan Lynn. I honestly don't remember if it's like Megan space Lynn or if it's all one word. But yeah, that's my channel name. The second question is, what does your channel name mean? My channel name is basically my name. There's nothing else to it. The third question is, why did you start a YouTube channel years ago? Like, when I say years ago, it's probably 7 years, probably around that time. I'm not too sure. I made a YouTube channel and I was really into singing back then, but like, I'm not a pro. Didn't really update much though, like I don't even know how many videos that channel had and I've never deleted them. But yeah, I got into the gaming community and I also, before that, just wow, rushing into things, I got into like fandoms and everything. So I was in the Supernatural fandom and that's when I really decided to begin a YouTube channel, because like I had one, I just used it for my own like personal things, like watching videos. I never uploaded anything. So I decided to start uploading fandom type videos. So the beginning of my channel right now is probably like Supernatural stuff, because that's my main fandom that I'm in. I got into the gaming thing. It was on and off throughout the years. Like I started so many YouTube channels, abandoning all of them. This is the only one that I actually like am motivated, because I'm also older too. 10 years ago I was not that experienced, to be honest, and I didn't own like a lot of equipment, because now I have a camera instead of using a phone. Why did I start a YouTube channel? I didn't explain that one properly, but let's just move on. Who is your target audience? Anyone who is interested in the videos that I do, because I do a variety of videos, like gaming. I'm starting to get into the book community, so a few future videos I have lined up are book related. I'm into the paranormal and stuff, so like there's that community, and then there's vlogs and lifestyle, and any, like my videos are just varieties, so anyone who is interested is the target audience. Who are your top 3 favorite YouTubers? It depends on the genre or category that I'm into, because I'm into gaming, vlogging, the paranormal, story times, and stuff like that. So like, I have quite a few favorite YouTubers having to do with those certain categories. My first one would be Jacksepticeye, who is a gamer. If you don't know him, his real name is Sean McLaughlin. Hopefully I pronounced that right. He's been around for years, and he's actually the one that got me inspired to do gaming videos. So he's my other one. I actually met him last May and he's really nice. I got a few pictures with him and talked to him, and yeah, he was great. So there's that. And then my second favorite YouTuber is Shane Dawson. If you don't know who he is, then I don't know what you're doing with your life, but basically everybody I know knows Shane Dawson. He's one of my actual favorite YouTubers. And my third one would have to be Morgan. She's really relatable and she's actually, I don't know how long she's been around. She's one of my favorites. She's really relatable and funny and I just love her videos, so. Who inspired you to start your channel? Well, like I said, Jack inspired me to start the gaming aspect of my channel. The paranormal part, because I have a few paranormal videos, that was inspired by quite a few YouTubers. Haley Reese, Loey Lane, Britty 44. Shane Dawson actually was an inspiration for those two with his like older videos and his Queen Mary vlog that he did or series that he did. Yeah, and then there's, I thought of another YouTuber who inspired me, Lauren Zside. I don't know why I snapped, but I can't even snap. I don't know why. Lauren Zside, who is a girl gamer. Do you see yourself being on YouTube for a long time? I definitely do. I don't see myself ending it anytime soon. YouTube has always been like a part of my life. I've always been on it, whether it would be posting videos myself or just watching videos. Yeah, I don't plan on ending it anytime soon. The last question is, do you have any advice or tips for newcomers starting their own YouTube channel? If you're doing it for the money, just stop right now because it's not going to work out for you. Don't do sub for sub. It doesn't help you and you'll basically just be getting like dead subscribers. You're not getting any views or anything because like you're not watching. It's just, don't do sub for sub. And don't go spamming your channel links on anyone else's channels. I've seen a few of those and I would find it quite annoying if it was my video. Do videos that you want to do. I actually thought about it a lot and I even talked to friends about it because like I wanted to do gaming videos but I'm like I don't want my channel to just be a gaming channel. I want to do other things. Just post what you enjoy doing, whether it's gaming mixed with story times, mixed with vlogging, and just do what you enjoy doing. Yeah, that's all the advice and tips I have. That's all I have for today's video. I have a new background. Hopefully this will stick. Probably not. I'm actually looking to get like a backdrop. I haven't found any that I liked, so there's that. But that's it for today's video. I never know how to end my videos, so hopefully next video will be out soon. I don't have a schedule for videos, so I'm trying to get one in order so I can actually post like regularly. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys next time.